The next clip comes to us from Japan and was uploaded by user Fourth Wall. According to them, the cameraman was walking home from work late one night when he suddenly felt a strange energy around him. You know that feeling when you just know someone is watching you? The man decided to start filming his walk home and ended up capturing some really interesting paranormal evidence. Let's see. The man is filming down a hallway when a white transparent mist can be seen moving around close to the building. It is hard to identify the shape until the spirit seemingly stands up and suddenly takes on a very human-like form. This sighting is understandably terrifying for the cameraman, who suddenly stops recording. It's hard to say what could have possibly caused this phenomenon. It really doesn't look like normal fog or smoke to me. Is this a true paranormal capture though? I'll let you be the judge. A young woman has noticed some strangeness in front of her home, and her Wyze Cam could capture the following footage one day. She wrote, "My Wyze Cam detected an apparition, and this thing approaches and goes by. You can hear its footsteps. And the city I live in was once a dense forest, with Indian trails." Was an actual spirit walking by here? Or was this just a reflection from somewhere else? The following was shared by Laura Hanniken. She and her fiancé also noticed that something quite terrifying was captured in the bedroom of their little baby daughter. It was captured shortly after the two had put the baby to sleep. And it's safe to say that none of the two remained in the baby's room. However, the camera might have proven otherwise. There is a pair of legs walking by, the legs of a ghost perhaps. The couple literally had no idea to whom they could have belonged to, and it freaked them out quite a lot. The young woman even comments on this event on her profile.
"It never had crossed my mind until I read a comment that said check the attic, and then it hit me like, holy, we have an attic in our closet. So he goes up there and doesn't see anything really out of the ordinary, no signs of, I guess, a squatter really. But he did find an unopened can of food."
So, do you think that we became witness of a real paranormal event here? Or what else was going on? A squatter, perhaps? That's even more creepy. Maybe it's a good idea to move this place as soon as possible. Now let's take a look at some footage from a paranormal investigator by Paranormal Me. Ali is a well-known ghost hunter who resides in Turkey and often visits the most haunted and famous locations around the country. In this particular investigation, Ali has chosen to go entirely alone. He is visiting an abandoned home high up in the mountains. On this particular night, the weather is truly terrible. The rain is pounding down and it seems as though a storm is approaching. Could this be an omen for the night to come? Once Ali enters the home, it really doesn't take long for some strange occurrences to begin. Strange knocking can be heard from inside one of the rooms. And when Ali goes to investigate, it appears that some unknown force is moving the doors. After spending some time in the home, Ali heads outside to brave the weather and investigate the surrounding area. The weather seems to have gotten even worse during this time, and now a thunderstorm is raging through the area. What Ali catches next is extremely shocking. In the light of the lightning strike, a dark figure can be seen by the side of the building. The entity does appear to have a human form, however, it is entirely dark. When Ali approaches the side of the building, no person can be found. According to a weather expert, apparitions or spirits need some source of energy to manifest their presence into the physical plane in order to communicate with the living. So do you believe that it was the thunderstorm creating enough energy for the spirit to appear in front of Ali? Who knows? The following is a recording that was shared by the profile of Vickers Hill Armack. A person in a car noticed that a strange person in some very antique looking clothing was walking on the left side of the street. The channel simply wrote, "Is this a ghost on Vickers Hill Armay?" This was the moment a shadowy figure in what appeared to be Georgian attire was spotted walking across the road before disappearing into the grounds of St. Patrick's Church of Ireland Cathedral. This material was even used on a news show on BBC Two. Some people, however, are not sure at what we are looking at here. Was it a ghost? Yes, say some. Others are sure that this was just a dressed-up person, who was attending a local conference perhaps. And they also state that there is an entrance on the right side that we cannot see from this angle, which would explain why this person just disappears into the wall. What do you think? A ghostly figure? Or just an unfortunate recording? The next video comes to us from Filthy Investigate, the Phantom Watcher. Phil is from Brisbane, Australia, and is an avid ghost hunter. He often will livestream his paranormal investigations for his viewers to be able to interact with him and experience the hauntings in real time. The clip we will be taking a look at today comes from one of his livestreams. In this particular one, Phil is visiting an abandoned farmhouse that is said to be haunted. In the stream, he's exploring entirely alone. He spent some time inside the home, and it doesn't take long until he starts experiencing some paranormal occurrences. Knocking noises and even a few voice-like sounds can be heard around the house.
Do you mind if I smoke in your house? Can you repeat that?
Do you mind if I smoke in your house? Something just hit the phone. And again.
It is only once Phil spent some time in the dark living room that he catches something shocking.
Thank you.
Phil is sitting in silence. Suddenly, a dark shadow appears to move directly behind Phil. This could not possibly be Phil's own shadow based on the way he is moving or the lighting in the room. Is this one of the spirits said to haunt the famous farmhouse? Many viewers are saying this is most likely a shadow figure due to the human-like form and tall stature. But let me know your thoughts. TikTok user Lauren Rose 867 started filming one night when she felt that her cat was acting pretty unusual. She was a bit estranged and in the end kept staring against the ceiling, as if the animal felt something, or maybe even seeing. While this was taking place, another strange occurrence unfolded, for which Lauren had no explanation for at the time. Have you seen that? What on earth is floating by behind the couch there? Lauren appears to have captured a shadow apparition, which is creepy on its own, but was it also responsible for all the noises? And even catching her cat's attention? Maybe it was just the beginning of something that will keep unfolding in the future. Viewers have pointed out that it might be a family member, but I feel the floating nature to this thing almost rules out a natural person just walking by. What is your opinion? The next clip comes to us via our paranormal world and is a case of a potential family member paying a visit from beyond the grave. In 2019, Norma Villa's mother Theresa was unfortunately suffering from terminal cancer and was living with her daughter. After living with her daughter for a couple of months, they were reaching a point when it was possible Theresa would have to go to a hospice, since her care was becoming too complicated for her daughter to complete at home. These conversations are of course not fun for anyone, and at some point Norma decided to take a few moments alone to think and started speaking to her father, Leandro, who passed away 10 years prior. Norma spoke to her late father for a while, trying to seek some wisdom and comfort about the future of her mother, when she got a motion alert on her phone that something was moving on the front porch. She could never anticipate what she saw next. Her father's old porch swing, where he always used to go smoke his cigarettes, was swaying on its own. Suddenly, a white ghostly figure appears and seems to take the shape of a man sitting on the swing before quickly disappearing. Norma showed her mother, and they both agreed this could definitely be the spirit of Norma's father and Theresa's husband, Leandro. Norma states that this paranormal sighting actually gave the pair a lot of comfort in this dark time. Unfortunately, Theresa did pass away in early 2020. However, Norma believes her parents are always watching over her. The next video comes to us from South Korea, from a user called Tuxedo Brother. Tuxedo states that he is a paranormal psychic and visits many supposedly haunted locations on his channel in an attempt to communicate with spirits. In this particular video, Tuxedo is visiting an old house that has been left abandoned for many years. The house is in complete disrepair and pitch black, definitely creepy. Apparently, there had been quite a bit of paranormal activity here in the past, so Tuxedo was hoping to be able to hear from some of the spirits there. Although he doesn't seem to get a response from anything in the house, he does manage to get this interesting capture. tuxedo is filming a hallway, he suddenly notices movement in the doorframe to the right. When he zooms in, we can see that a large claw-like hand is reaching out from the dark room. The cameraman notices this as well and checks the room out. But it is totally empty, without anywhere for someone to hide. This must be paranormal capture, right? Or do you think there's another explanation? Pretty unsettling. The following video stems from user Breakman and was shared by the channel Mr5X. It is a truly mystifying capture. It was taken from security footage back from the beginning of 2021. The security camera is facing outside at the side of a building, as well as a street. The owners of the cameras noticed something strange one night and decided to post the sighting online to see what others think. Inside the building, on the left of the frame, something appears to be walking very quickly towards the wall. It's hard to make out exactly what sort of creature this is. It seems to radiate light, and you can see what appears to be either a head or maybe an arm. Either way, this is no regular orb capture. The entity continues to fly, or maybe float, through the building and into the sky. The strangest part of this clip comes from when the entity is on the far right of the screen. It appears to change course, changing shape a few times until finally landing off the roof of another building. Some viewers have said that this looks like a witch moving through the night sky, while others believe this to be a spirit caught on camera. What do you make of this strange capture? Is there any other explanation for what was filmed this night? This video was sent by Eduardo and was apparently recorded by Emmanuel Rodriguez. He states that he noticed paranormal activity unfolding lately in his apartment, and a good night's sleep was pretty rare for him. This night he started to see shadows again, and odd noises from the bathroom were heard. He grabbed his phone to document these events. A shadow figure seems to disappear into the bathroom, which is pretty freaky. Emmanuel decides to go after it though. On first glance, nothing appears to be in the bathroom, but then a bottle gets thrown, and the recording ends. Now, what exactly could Emmanuel capture here? A tall dark figure can be seen. He's sure that it is of paranormal nature. And you? The following was also posted to the Paranormal Reddit section, and it was originally shared by a concerned user. He and the family had just moved houses, and ever since, they felt that some really unnerving things were happening ever so often, especially at night. The user states, "First night in rental home was really spooky. I started filming to record all the sounds keeping us awake that first night in the living room, and this showed up." We were just sitting in the living room, and things like the hairdryer that's been on top of the counter for hours just fell down. Well, we see that something is definitely moving up there, but what is it? Commenters say that it even could have been an alien encounter. Is that realistic? Apparently, the family had to move houses shortly after that and never found out what exactly was going on in the home. Well, I guess that's understandable though. The next clip comes to us thanks to Bizarrebub and is definitely somewhat of a mystery. The video was apparently uploaded in 2010, however, the channel the original video was uploaded to is now deactivated. The footage we are taking a look at now is quite old, approximately 40 years old actually. The uploader found this footage of his dad as a child, filmed by his grandfather. It was taken in a secluded clearing where the family went to walk and enjoy a day in nature. This area is apparently quite private and not well known, and the family surely would have known if anyone else were with them in the forest that day. It appears that there's a woman standing not far behind the family, completely still. The uploader's father is convinced that this is a ghost capture due to the odd stillness of the girl or woman, and the fact that there were definitely no other people hanging out in the forest that day. It almost looks like the entity is watching them, staring them down from a distance. This is definitely a creepy capture.